The next video was Take On Me, and that was our first number one. Mm-hmm. We're really, really excited about the single because it was the first single off the second album. So the record company decided they're going to spend loads and loads of money and make a great video for us.
I bet you can't wait to see it.
Come on,
it's quite good. I can't wait to see it. It's going to take about 6 weeks.
Six weeks.
That's good. But, anyways, nice to see you. Off you go. Off you go.
I'm going to take them all down to the stage. Do you mind?
I agree.
It says don't enter when the red light is on. Red light is off, so I guess it's all right.
For us to be in the computer world, we had to film everything with a green background. So we were flying around, hanging in these harnesses. They put these little belts underneath our costumes with little metal studs coming out. It was hard on the family jewels. And we were hanging there for about four hours at a time. It was really, really hard, but it was fun.
It's really cool that our biggest fan can make it.
They can't animate, they've got a Mohican now, you see.
And there's one rule, don't mess with something that looks like a rooster.
The motorcycle is a green wooden horse.
It was the real one.
Yeah.
Why are you putting makeup on me? I don't wear makeup.
A lot of the effects in the Take On Me video were very similar, in fact, newer technology in the way that they did the effects in the Matrix movie.
We're going to fake an explosion now. Basically, there's a big virus in the middle here. It's going to explode, and we're all going to fly off back into every direction possible.
One, two, three, go!
And then when we're actually doing the running scenes or the walking scenes, what we're doing is we're all actually standing on a treadmill that they use. There you go. That was my bit of exercise for my whole life.
Yeah, it's true.
That's me going to the gym. I was on a treadmill.
I'm a bit tired, actually. I want to go home to bed. But work doesn't stop, and we've got to complete the video so that you guys can see it. And I can't wait to see it either, really. We've got to go on holiday first, though, so. Anyway, catch you later.
Heading the top stories this evening is the panic ensuing in Southeast Asia following the collapse of the Nikkei Dow today. The Japanese stock market has been the first major computer network to have been infected by this new strain of virus thought to have originated in Taiwan. What is also disturbing the experts is a constantly mutating form of this virus thought to have been created by an artificial intelligence.
Find you. You're all the things I've got to remember. You shine away. I'll be coming for you anyway.